November 3rd, 2020. The day has finally arrived that the American people get to choose who they want to be. 4 years ago on election day, I wasn't paying as much attention as I am these days. Because first of all, I didn't believe I had any skin in the game. Second of all, I could not for the life of me imagine that Donald Trump would win the election and become the president of the United States. That just, I didn't take it serious. I did not imagine that that ever could happen. And then it did. I'm going through my footage of 4 years ago because I believe it is about time that I give the Covfefe revelations another go.